guys. So I don't really think. Oh my lordy, what is wrong with my camera? Okay. Hi guys. So I don't really think that this video needed an intro or anything, but I just kind of wanted to show my face because I realized that I haven't made a video that's not just like a documentation of some sort of my life in a long time, like a tutorial or a how-to or a, you know, whatever, all the stuff that I used to do. So I thought I would just pop in and say hi, I'm alive. I hope you guys enjoy this video and let's get started. Yeah, that's the real struggle of trying to film a video while you're filming with one hand and you're like cooking with the other hand. It doesn't always work out very well. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I did add a little bit more, so I added more of the broth, but then even on top of what you guys saw, I added more broth. I ended up adding like the entire can of tomato paste, so the rest of it, and I think that's about it. I also may have used a little bit more sriracha than shown on the video. This chili was literally so amazing. My roommate had some, I had a bowl, and I'm really excited to eat more tomorrow. So you guys should definitely check out this recipe. I think you guys would love it too. And it's super healthy. I hope you guys are having a great day and a great week and a great new year. And I'll see you in my next.